I'd go as far as say a dream come true, you know, to actually give me the opportunity to play in front of 60,000 people week in, week out.